This is high school basketball on Frontier Community Access Television.
Goes around his man. Nice play by Ben Lowe. Lestoski on a runner is good. A running hook shot. Wow.
Here comes Anthony Peterson. Fadeaway J rejected by Carey.
Comes Lowe, lays it up and in.
Robinson. Three ball is good for Brandon Robinson. Downtown. First.
Carey all the way through. Puts it up and in.
This is high school basketball.
Lowe for three. Good. Spots up. Three and good.
Oh, Lord.
Very deep. Ready, hit it.
Gilmore squares up. Three ball. Left side, and he buries it. Keaton Warren. He's going to take a very deep three. He's going to make it.
Riding through. Pull up jumper. Blocked. What a play by Lowe. Came over and just knocked it out of the sky.
High school basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Tonight it's senior night in South Deerfield as the Frontier Redhawks take on their traditional rival, the Mohawk Warriors. Tonight we will honor the six seniors. We've got seven seniors on the Frontier Regional School varsity roster. Keaton Warren, Kyle Spencer, Ben Lowe, Ryan Olmstead, Miles Freeman, Trevor Gilmore, and Luke Parsons. The Redhawks coming in after arguably the biggest win in recent memory over the Turner's Falls Indians the other night. And they come in against a Mohawk team that's in rebuilding mode. Mohawk is 4-12 down overall, 3-9 down in the Hampshire League. Frontier comes in at 7-7, 500 in the Hampshire League. In a couple of moments, we're going to have an extended pregame ceremony honoring these seven seniors from the Frontier Redhawks. And following that, basketball action from Goodnow Gymnasium in South Deerfield on Frontier Community Access Television. Stay tuned. All right, and what we'll do is, you can cut it for now, and then they're gonna do an extended pregame where they introduce all these seniors. We wanna get all of that, okay, and the anthem. So you can shut it down for right now. Save your battery.
As always, coaching against you gentlemen has been a pleasure. You routinely display class and have great character. You have represented the Hampshire League well over the years through your hard work and sportsmanship. We wish you all the best of luck and success following high school. Please join me in recognizing the Mohawk seniors. Adam Hollenbeck. Johnny Herbert. Matthew Fink. Danny Zaffron. Bruin Pratt. Ian Eckler. Zeke Rodriguez. And Chris Graves. Good luck, gentlemen. Our 2016-17 Redhawk team features seven seniors. These young men have been a pleasure to coach. We thank them for the time and effort that they have given our program. We know that whatever path they choose to follow after high school, they will also experience success. We are proud of each and every one of you. Our first senior plans on doing a postgraduate year and will then pursue a degree in engineering. Tonight, he is joined by his parents, Nicole and Craig, his brother Kieran, and sister Avery. Please help us in congratulating Miles Freeman. A career career in engineering. Tonight, he is joined by his parents, Karen and Mike, his sister, Kayla, niece, Aria, and family friend, Catherine. Let's all give a round of applause for Trevor Gilman.
Mohawk, At guard, number 10, Danny Saffron. At guard, number 14, Caleb Fitzgerald. At center, number 44, Bruin Pratt. At forward, number 22, Ian Epler. And at forward, number 33, Torsten Sloan Anderson. Mohawk is coached by Fred Redeker. And now for Frontier, at guard, number 1, Keaton Warren.
Set to go here. Mohawk Warriors, Frontier Redhawks on senior nights in South Deerfield. With a nice pregame ceremony honoring Keaton Warren, Kyle Spencer, Ben Lowe, Ryan Olmstead, Miles Freeman, Trevor Gilmore, and Luke Parsons. Seniors playing their last varsity regular season game here in Goodenough Gymnasium. This is a game, and the way Frontier's been playing recently, they should have some success against the Mohawk Warriors, although I'm not sure anybody expected them to handle the Turner's Falls Indians the way they did. Although we can't call them the Indians anymore, of course, the Gilbana Youth School Committee voted to abolish the Indian as the logo, so we'll just call them the Turner's Falls High School basketball team. Karsten Carey to jump against Torsten Sloan Anderson to start this one, and we are underway from South Deerfield, tip control by Frontier. Keaton Warren with the ball now on the left side. Middle to Gilmore. Gilmore spots up for three. Back of the iron, no good. Rebound tipped out by Carey to Keaton Warren. They'll start it all over again. Keaton to Ben Lowe in the corner. Miles Freeman, three ball. Spins out. Lowe, the rebound put back is good. Ben Lowe with a quick follow. 2-0 Frontier. Zaffron now facing some backcourt pressure. Nearly traveled at Ian Eckler. Now ahead to Torsten Sloan Anderson. Mohawk will set up the offense there for a shot at it. Zaffron trying to get some movement on the offense to Eckler. Top of the key. Eckler trying to work on Freeman. Left side to Fitzgerald. Shut off. Ball is knocked loose and stolen back by the Redhawks. Ben Lowe runs through. Put back by Freeman, no good. Ben tries to go back up for a third whack at it. Gets fouled on the way up, and Ben Lowe will get two shots. Tonight's game being brought to you in part by the Polish American Citizens Club in South Deerfield. They are proud supporters of Red Hawk Athletics. Also by the Holy Name of Jesus Parish in South Deerfield, the National Catholic Parish. Lowe's first shot is good. He'll get one more. And also by attorney Daniel Graves of Deerfield, who also happens to be Deerfield's town moderator. Call his Greenfield office for any legal needs you may have. Second shot by Lowe is good. He makes them both. 4-0. Frontier out quick. Now Zaffron facing some backcourt pressure. Up ahead to Fitzgerald. Caleb crosses the half court. Over to Eckler, hands it back to Zaffron, and Mohawk will set it up. Zaffron, high post to Torsten. Anderson being guarded by Carey, out to Fitzgerald. Three ball, spins back, no good. Not a great line on that shot. Rebound pulled down by Warren. Head to Ben, low now with it. Back to Keaton between the circles. Left side to Gilmore. Gilmore for three. Does not hit anything, and it goes out of bounds, and it will go back the other way. Mohawk will keep it. 6:31 to go, period one, 4-0. The Redhawks so far. Mohawk has yet to put a ball in the basket. They reset the shot clock because I'm not sure it was reset. And now here we go. Zaffron to Eckler, up ahead to Fitzgerald. Caleb double teamed, throws it away, knocked loose. Zaffron gets it back though. Zaffron goes right side. Inside feed to Pratt. He goes up strong. A foul. Oh, I'm sorry. No, that was a travel. Excuse me. I thought he got fouled, but took an extra step. So we're going back the other way. Nice to see the Frontier Pep Band here tonight. It's the first time we've seen a Pep Band here for the Redhawks this season. Warren left side to Gilmore. Back to Keaton. Right side to Ben Lowe. Back to Keaton, top of the key. Over to Gilmore. Gilmore drives the baseline. Little running hook shot. No good. Fitzgerald the rebound. It was more of a one-handed jump shot than a hook. Up ahead to Torsten Sloan Anderson. Anderson in the middle to Eckler. Wow, hook shot is no good. Rebound controlled by Frontier. Warren now. Over to Ben Lowe. Lowe to Keaton. Back to Ben. Ben, three ball is good. Ben Lowe has got all of Frontier's points in this game. 7-0. Eckler now. Ahead to Torsten Sloan Anderson. Torsten. With the ball on the left elbow. Tries to drive in the baseline. Torsten puts up the shot. No good. Rebound by Freeman. And he gets fouled by Dan Zaffron. Honey. Frontier to take it out now. Keaton Warren crosses half court. Left side to Gilmore. Gilmore in the corner to Ben Lowe. Lowe drives through. Pull up, jump in the lane, spins out. Sloan Anderson the rebound. Out to Zaffron. Zaffron left side to Eckler. Ian gets Fitzgerald breaking through and loses control. Stolen back by Freeman. Freeman goes coast to coast, lays it up and in. And Mohawk coach Fred Redeker wants to talk it over. 9:01 to start this one. 4:46 to go in the first quarter. It is Frontier 9, Mohawk nothing. This is Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. The Frontier Red Hawks definitely came out to play tonight. They are up 9-0 here on senior night at Goodenough Gymnasium. And Mohawk trying to find some way to answer. And it has not been easy for the Warriors this season, and it's not going to get any easier tonight the way the Mohawk or the Frontier Redhawks are playing right now. Chris Graves off the bench for Mohawk, seeing his first minutes to start this next exchange. Same five out there for the Frontier Redhawks. Zaffron gets the inbound pass, tries to go by Warren, gets shut off, up ahead to Eckler. Eckler back to Zaffron. Zaffron right side to Eckler. Eckler goes cross court, knocked away by Keaton Warren. Good steal. Warren's off the races, lays it up and in. Keaton beat everybody down the floor. 11-0. Eckler with the ball. Now Zaffron. Now Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald top of the key to Zaffron. Zaffron running jump shot in the lane is no good. Rebound controlled by Frontier. Warren, jump shot, no good. Sloan Anderson the rebound from Mohawk. Warriors up ahead. This is Graves to Sloan Anderson. Sloan Anderson shot, three ball, gets the spin. And that's the first point of the game for the Mohawk Warriors. Low, left side. Now cross court to Keaton Warren. Warren drives the baseline, running one-hander through the lane. He gets hit on the way through and a foul. And that's going to be, they're not going to say anything on that one. No foul, so Keaton, I guess just must have stepped in the baseline, missed the shot. Zaffron now, bringing the ball up for Mohawk. Zaffron, right side to Graves. Graves to Fitzgerald in the baseline. Shot up is good. Honey, get it out of my shot, please. Keaton Warren now, bringing it up. Right side to Lowe. Lowe in the corner to Kyle Spencer. Spencer just into the game. Spencer tried to pass it to Freeman. Gets to Torsten, and Torsten can't control it. out of bounds. And it's going to be Frontier basketball as Torsten Sloan Anderson just could not control that basketball. Keaton Warren now with the ball. Right side to Spencer. Spencer runs it right side, gives it back to Freeman. Hello. Low for three. Does not go. Rebound pulled down by Keaton Warren. He spins it back out. Now Spencer loses control. And it's stolen by Mohawk. It's stolen back by Ben Lowe. Hit the ground hard. Actually could not control the ball. I think it was out of bounds. And Mohawk will keep it. Zafran to inbound from Mohawk. Into Eckler. Eckler's jumper is good. So suddenly, the lead is cut to four as Mohawk's on a 7-0 run. Well, in the middle of Spencer, and Spencer gets fouled at the top of the key. A little bit of a bump and run that's going to go on Ian Eckler. It's going to be, I believe, his first. No, I can give it to Matt Fink, excuse me. His first, team's third. Inbound to Olmstead just into the game. Olmstead to Freeman. Freeman jumper just inside the arc, spins out. Matt Fink the rebound. Fink now runs it up the left side. This is off to Eckler, to Fink. Back to Eckler. In the middle to Anderson. Anderson tries to feed the paint. Ball gets knocked loose. But staying with it was Ian Eckler to make something out of nothing. Lays it up and in. And suddenly, the Frontier leads down to two. 11-9. 1:28 to go in the first quarter. Warren now tries to drive through and he took an extra step. So, Mohawk, if they come down here and shoot a three, and they take the lead of a field goal, they tie this game after being down 11-0 to start. Dan Zafran brings it up for the Warriors. Zafran to Torsten. Torsten feeds the baseline to Graves. His shot is partially blocked, but he got fouled. So Chris Graves will go to the line to shoot two shots with 1:10 to go in the first quarter. Graves' first shot is good. He'll get one more. Tonight's game being brought to you in part by Attorney Daniel Graves of Deerfield, the Holy Name of Jesus Parish, National Catholic Parish, and by the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club. Second shot's no good. Rebound controlled by Freeman. He gives it to Alex Sharp just into the game, a sophomore now. Goes left side to Spencer. Spencer pull-up jumper. Rims out no good, but the rebound controlled by Frontier. Freeman now, top of the key. Tries to feed Sharp in the left wing. He's able to hang on to it. Now Spencer for three. Does not go. Putback is no good by Listowski, and he gets fouled. That's going to be on the floor, though. 44.9 seconds. He actually wasn't fouled. It just was tipped out of bounds. Sharp inbounds to Freeman. Freeman jump on the baseline. Front of the iron, no good. Mohawk the rebound. Zafran brings it up. 40 seconds left. They can take the lead here with a field goal. Zafran runs right side, gets a screen. Ian Eckler up fakes, tries to drive through, loses control. And gets it over to Chris Graves. Shot no good. Listowski skies for the rebound. Outlet pass to Sharp. Alex up the right side. Top of the key to Listowski. Over to Spence. Now Listowski. Back around the elbow to Sharp. Shot clock is off. 10 seconds left. Sharp. Jumper from the corner. It's the back of the backboard. Out of bounds. Still Frontier basketball. 4.9 seconds left. Sharp now. The inbound. Listowski. The Spencer drives through to Sharp. Sharp the jumper at the buzzer does not go. And that's how we will end the first quarter. We've played one quarter. From South Deerfield on the scoreboard is Frontier 11, Mohawk 10. This is Red Hawk Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Second quarter action upcoming. The Mohawk Warriors jumped out to an 11-0 lead. And the Mohawk Warriors, Frontier Redhawks rather, and the Mohawk Warriors on a 10-0 run to come back to within one. So good comeback by Mohawk, but Frontier right now has gone somewhat silent from the floor. Karsten Carey back into the game. Also in there seeing his first minute senior, Luke Parsons. Saffron now, right side to Torsten Sloan Anderson. Corston tries to drive through and weaves his way through. A nice little finger roll and nice play by Torsten Sloan Anderson to take the lead. Mohawks first, 12-11. Sharp now, goes to Listowski. Listowski drives through, lays it up and in. Good play by Ben. He saw a little seam there and took control of it. And just like that, Mohawk, Frontier has the lead back. 13-12, Zaffron trying to break the press with Fink. Zaffron's in big trouble. Goes through it, and now Fink. Fink bounce pass in the baseline, turnaround jumper, partially blocked by Carey, by Graves. Rebound controlled by Frontier, up ahead to Sharp. Sharp to Listowski to Spencer, top of the key. Listowski again, Listowski over to Parsons. Now Karsten, the hook shot does not go, putback does not go. Ball knocked loose, Parsons saves it, but actually not doesn't save it, he tried to save it, but couldn't. Mohawk will take it back. Into the game for the first time tonight, Johnny Herbert for the Warriors. Chris Graves sits down. Fink inbounds to Zaffron. Zaffron right side to Herbert. Back to Zaffron. Back to Johnny. Herbert now back over to Dan. Warriors not really doing a lot of moving around. The pass to Fink was over his head. Zaffron knew it. We'll go back the other way. Not a great offensive set there for the Warriors. 6:40 to go in the half. 13-12. Mohawk with their Frontier with a one-point lead. Sharp. It was right side to Listowski. Almost got it stolen. Listowski now to Karsten. Carey. Turnaround jumper is no good. Karsten being defended well by Torsten Sloan Anderson, but that one is just a flat-out miss, and Mohawk will come back the other way with a chance to come back and regain the lead. Johnny Herbert now crosses half court, ahead to Fink. Matt Fink over to Johnny Herbert. Herbert to Torsten on a high post, back to Herbert. In the corner, Fink will take a three. Oh, it spun out! Rebound pulled down by Spencer. Spence very nearly traveled. Carey now goes strong, loses his footing though. And misses the shot. Rebound pulled down by Mohawk. Zaffron buzzes his way through, lays it up and in. Good play by Dan Zaffron, who lit it up the other night against Greenfield. Listowski, a turnaround, a reverse layup is good. A little showtime there for Ben. So we're trading leads and baskets now. 15-14, Frontier by one. Up ahead, Sloan Anderson's pass is blocked by Carey. Nice job by Karsten. Up ahead to Listowski, to Sharp. Sharp to Ben. Ben, deep three, good! And it's 18-14, Frontier by four. Fink to Zaffron. Head to Hebert. Hebert back to Zaffron. Johnny now with the ball. Cross court to Dan. And a three-point bomb by Fink. Boy, he has a quick release. He just jammed that one up. And it's 18-17, Frontier by one. Sharp and a high post to Carey. Carey drives through, off the glass and in. Just hesitated just enough to get that shot off. Lead back up to three. 2017 Frontier. Ebert now. Down on the baseline. A little turnaround baby hook by Bruin Pratt is good. Timeout Frontier. We'll take the break. Well, this is turning out to be quite the shootout. 4:32 to go in the second quarter. It is Frontier 20, Mohawk 19. This is Red Hawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Coming up next week here on Frontier Red Hawk basketball, it's senior night for the girls. The Ware Indians come to town on next Tuesday. And we will have that game for you here on the FCAT media page on YouTube, or if you're watching this on one of our FCAT channels, channel 12 or channel 15 in Deerfield. You can watch all these games at your leisure, in high definition, in the comfort of your own home via the FCAT media page at youtube.com. I want to thank Alec Eckel for all his work this season. Also, Kevin Murphy, the executive producer and the chief editor for these games. They do remarkable work, and I think this is a good product that we are happy to bring to the people of the South County. Gilmore back into the game. High post to Carey. Carey jumper in the lane is good, so Karsten starting to heat up. And that makes the lead three, 22-19 Frontier. Zaffron trying to dribble through some coverage, up ahead to Fink. Fink feeds Eckler, and now Torsten with a scoop layup, too strong, rebound pulled down by Frontier. Keaton Warren now inside to Parsons. Parsons got stripped on the way up, knocked out of bounds. Still Frontier basketball. 22 seconds left on the shot clock. Inbound by Warren to Parsons. Now Gilmore, Carey on a high post. Goes around Torsten. Turnaround baby hook is no good. It's the front of the iron. Herbert the rebound. Here come the Warriors on a fast break. Herbert stops. Moves it back to Zaffron. To Torsten, right side to Eckler. Ian, back to Zaffron. Pass to Torsten, tipped by Ben Lowe. Eckler gets it back though. To Zaffron, to Hebert, to Fink, back to Hebert over to Eckler. Eckler is Zaffron breaking on the baseline, and the Zaffron lays it up and in. Wow, that was quite an exchange. 22-21, Frontier by one. Ben Lowe now top of the key to Parsons. Parsons turnaround jumper, back iron no good. Carey battles for the rebound, but Torsten Sloan Anderson winds up with it. Out to Dan Zaffron. Mohawk can take the lead here. Eckler to Hebert. Hebert back to Eckler. Eckler trying to work on Parsons. Left side three-pointer was swatted away by Karsten Carey, but Mohawk keeps it. 8 seconds to shoot. Eckler quick jumper is no good. Carey the rebound. Carey just knocked that three ball by Fink out of the sky. Ben Lowe quick jumper from 12 is no good. Mohawk the rebound. So Frontier still a little cold from the floor. Zaffron crosses half court. 2:30 to go in the half. 22-21 Frontier. Zaffron to Hebert left side. Johnny to Ian Eckler. Over to Fink to Zaffron. Zaffron trying to work on Keaton. Keaton got a little bit too friendly there, and it's a hand check foul. Not a lot of contact, but enough for the ref to blow the whistle. Not a lot of fouls in this game so far. Both teams only with three team fouls. That's only the first on Keaton. Karsten sits down, so does Torsten Sloan Anderson. Zaffron inbound into the game. Adam Hallenbeck seeing his first minutes for the Warriors. And the inbound pass to Hallenbeck goes through his hands. Warren over to Gilmore. Gilmore can't control. We're going back the other way. So not great ball control being exhibited right now on either side. Zaffron gets the inbound pass. We'll think. Fink gets it back. They break the press. Hebert now crosses half court to Fink. Fink, one-handed lefty jumper in the lane is no good. Battle for the rebound. Ben Lowe tries to save it but can't. Mohawk will keep it with a fresh shot clock. Well, if you're Fred Redeker, you got to be happy with what you're seeing right now. Mohawk hanging right with Frontier, who's been on a hot streak lately. Ben Barshevsky may not be thrilled, but Redeker's got to be thrilled. been a tough year for Mohawk, a program that's been down for a couple of years in rebuilding mode, but they'd love to take one here on senior night. Hallenbeck now with the ball on the left elbow, being hassled, double teamed, and it's stolen away. Ahead to Hebert, or to Warren rather, and the bounce pass goes off of the Mohawk player. And inbound under the basket with 1:51 to go in the second quarter. Keaton to inbound. Throws it up to Gilmore. Gilmore, pull-up jumper just inside the three-point arc. No good. Hallenbeck the rebound. And Mohawk will come back the other way with a chance to take this lead again. Very low-scoring first half. 22-21. Frontier by 1 point. With a minute and a half to play. 17 on the shot clock for Mohawk. Zaffron trying to work on Keaton. Zaffron goes through and a nice little jumper in the lane. And Denny Zaffron's having himself another night. And Mohawk has the lead. Warren now ahead to Gilmore. Gilmore to Olmsted. In the lane to Freeman. Running one-hander's no good. And Hallenbeck cleared him out with the elbow. Hallenbeck's going to call for the foul. He cleared Freeman out with the elbow. And so Frontier will get a break there. And the ball back. And a fresh 30. I don't know what the argument is. That was pretty clearly a clearing elbow. Olmsted down low to Warren. Warren jumper from 8, no good. Rebound pulled down by Freeman, but he stepped on the baseline or lost control. And Mohawk will bring it back. Minute and 4 to go in the second quarter here on senior night. Eckler inbounds to Zaffran. Zaffran draws all kinds of coverage and is able to draw the foul on, I think it was Trevor Gilmore. Gilmore bumped him a little bit. They had Denny hemmed up pretty good, the backcourt, so tough break for Frontier. Good break for Mohawk, though. Second foul on Trevor Gilmore. Now Zaffran. Left side to Fink. Fink back to Zaffran. Zaffran loses control. Poked over to Eckler. Now back to Zaffran. Zaffran jumper. Hits the side of the backboard and a whistle. And I'm not sure what the call was there. Was there a foul? Or I think the ball got hung up underneath. No, there was a foul. The foul was on Ben Lowe. 43 seconds left. Inbound pass. On the baseline intended for Eckler. Scrum for it. Possession arrow favors Mohawk as the ball is tied up. So Mohawk will get the ball underneath the Frontier basket again with 36 seconds left and a 1 point Warrior lead. Inbound to Eckler. Eckler over to Johnny Hebert. Hebert in the corner. Pass back poked away by Keaton Warren. And it will stay with Mohawk with 26 seconds on the shot clock, 31 on the game clock. Zaffran to inbound. It's actually Zaffran has the ball on the inbound pass. Zaffran looking for a screen. Oh, and Hallenbeck, unfortunately, did not get that screen totally blocked on Keaton Warren. And Warren tripped, and that's a foul on Adam, and that's his second foul, team's fifth. So Frontier will have an opportunity. Shot clock is off 21.8 seconds to take back this lead going into the break. They led for most of the first quarter, and it's been nip and tuck ever since. Warren playing for one shot. Keaton at the circle. Starts to drive, right side of the low. Low, one of the three. Cross court to Gilmore. Gilmore will take that three, and he'll make it. And that's how the first half will end. The Mohawk Warriors did their best to take a lead into the locker room, but Trevor Gilmore's three-pointer, almost at the buzzer, makes it a two-point lead for Frontier. We played one half from South Deerfield on senior night. End of one half. It's Frontier 25, Mohawk 23. This is Red Hawk Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. At the half, the Frontier Redhawks beat the Mohawk Warriors 25-23. Frontier started the game on an 11-0 run. Looked like they were going to run away with it, and then Mohawk clawed their way back. And from pretty much the middle of the first quarter on, it's been pretty much a a back-and-forth tussle between these two teams, trading a bunch of leads in that second quarter. Leading scorer for the Frontier Redhawks is Ben Lowe with 7 points. Ben Listowski has 7. 4 for Karsten Carey, 3 for Trevor Gilmore, and 2 each for Miles Freeman and Keaton Warren. For the Mohawk Warriors, Dan Zaffron has 6 points. 5 for Torsten Sloan Anderson, 4 for Ian Eckler, 2 for Bruin Pratt, 2 for Caleb Fitzgerald, 3 for Matt Fink, and a single foul shot for Chris Graves. Second half action upcoming from South Deerfield on Senior Night on Frontier Community Access Television. Okay, second half action upcoming from Goodnow Gymnasium. Starting five is going to be out there for the Frontier Redhawks. We'll get the ball to start this second half. It's nice seeing the Frontier Pep Band here. First time that they've had a pep band here, I believe. At least in my experience this season. Ben Lowe inbounding to Keaton Warren. Lowe, top of the key to Gilmore. Gilmore, three-pointer. Front of the iron, no good. Karsten Carey the rebound. Carey to Lowe. Lowe now. A breaking Freeman back out to Lowe on the right elbow to Carey. Carey trying to work on Torsten. Shot is no good. And Sloan Anderson the rebound. Here come the Warriors moving right to left. Dan Zaffron, point guard with the ball, being guarded by Keaton Warren. Zaffron right side to Torsten. Torsten, top of the key. Runs it right side, pulls it back over to Eckler. And Eckler loses control. And we're going back the other way. Gilmore inbounds to Keaton Warren. Right side to Lowe. Ben to Gilmore. Gilmore to Freeman. Turnaround jumper. Side of the iron, no good. Rebound Pratt to Zaffron. Right side to Eckler. Ian. Back to Danny. Back to Eckler. Eckler into Torsten, and then get Karsten Carey over the back on Torsten Sloan Anderson. In fact, Karsten Carey actually reminds me of what Torsten looked like as a sophomore. Kind of the same build, same frame. Inbound pass to Torsten. I think it was intended for Torsten. Got tipped by a Frontier player, so the Mohawk Warriors will get another chance to inbound it. Ref's trying to tell the pep band to quiet down during the game. I believe if that continues, they're warned again. It could be a technical on Frontier. Turnaround jumper by Pratt. Top of the key is no good. Gilmore the rebound. So both teams a little cold to start the second half. Ahead to Carey. Carey a running one-hander off the glass and in by Karsten Carey. That extends the lead to 4, 27-23. Eckler gets the pass, and pass intended for Pratt, and knocked it out by a Frontier player, so Mohawk will get it back with 23 seconds to shoot. This is Fitzgerald inbounds to Eckler. Zaffron in the corner to Fitzgerald. Farrell drives through, running one-hander air ball, rebound controlled by Carey, outlet pass to Keaton Warren. Warren one on three, tried to give it to Lowe, and Lowe was unable to finish. As it went through Freeman's hands to Lowe, and Lowe tried to make the shot, but just couldn't get it to roll. Zaffron drives through, jumper in the lane, off the glass, counted one for Danny Zaffron, who has really come on in the last few games for Mohawk, been a real spark plug, and he has a chance to cut this lead to one if he makes this foul shot. Zaffron's first shot is no good. Rebound pulled down by Frontier. Warren now. Over to Lowe. To Gilmore. To Carey in a high post. Back to Lowe. Lowe to Gilmore. Gilmore. Bounce pass to Carey. Carey goes strong. Off the glass and in. Right over the top of Sloan Anderson. That's been the matchup to watch tonight. And the lead's back up to 4. Zaffron now spinning away from double coverage. And he passes it right to Carey, who gives it right back to Keaton Warren. To Ben Lowe. Ben Lowe lays it up. Count the bucket and one. As Lowe hits the backboard after getting knocked down. But he gets the deuce and a chance to make it a three-point play. Nice play by Ben Lowe. Great transition. Pass by Carey to Warren to Lowe. Ben Lowe, the senior, hits the foul shot. 32-25, Mohawk Frontier rather by 7. Now Eckler up ahead for the Warriors to Zaffron. Zaffron being guarded by Warren. Now Warren steps out on him. Sloan Anderson shoots the 3. Does not go. Rebound pulled down by Lowe. Ben, no look to Keaton. Warren now. Goes for 3. Rims out, no good. Caleb Fitzgerald, the deep rebound for Mohawk. Fitzy took a step. Yep, that was pretty obvious. Back into the game for Mohawk. Hallenbeck is back in. So is Matt Fink. Pratt and Caleb Fitzgerald will have a seat on the bench. 5 minutes even to play in the third. 32-25, Frontier by 7. Ben Lowe now. Karsten Carey, top of the key. Carey goes through. Oh, short-armed it. Had an open look at it, just could not make it fall. Rebound Mohawk. Karsten would like to have that one back. You can tell by the look on his face. That was an easy one. Eckler now, top of the key. Eckler, knocked loose by Lowe. Sloan Anderson gets it back. He's in big trouble. He gets it back to Eckler in the corner to Fink. Fink, ball knocked loose. Fink's able to save it though. Nice job. But they're not going to get the shot off. 30-second violation. Good defense by the Frontier Redhawks. Hal Spencer checks in, and Trevor Gilmore checks out. Time on the floor. We'll take the break. 4:20 to go in the third quarter. On the scoreboard, it's the Mohawk Frontier Redhawks 32, the Mohawk Warriors 25. This is Redhawk basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Redhawk basketball brought to you in part by attorney Daniel F. Graves of Deerfield. The South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, proud supporters of Redhawk basketball. And by the Holy Name of Jesus Church in South Deerfield, the National Catholic Parish, Father Randy Calvo on our board of directors for FCAT. Big supporter of local high school basketball. Thanks to all of our underwriters for supporting your local Frontier Redhawk basketball program and our coverage of same. Don't forget you can watch all these games. They're beyond our FCAT media page at youtube.com in perpetuity. Ben Lowe inbound. He does to Keaton Warren. Warren left side to Spencer. Spencer top of the key to Lowe. Over to Keaton. Keaton to Karsten. Karsten draws double coverage. Big tie up. Knocked loose. Look at Zaffron, the littlest guy on the court, dueling with the tallest guy on the court. And we'll see what they got here. It's going to be Frontier basketball, so I don't believe there's anything I can infer. Was there a foul? No, we're good. All right. Warren to inbound. Bit of a wet spot there, down where everybody hit the floor. Warren lobs it out to Freeman. Miles working on Torsten. Lowe will take the 3. He'll hit it. Ben Lowe suddenly makes it a 10-point lead. Now Hallenbeck trying to work on Carey. Hallenbeck, count it and 1. Adam Hallenbeck, very aggressive to the basketball, right over the top of Karsten Carey. And Hallenbeck will go to the line for a chance to make a 3-point play. That's 2 fouls on Karsten and 3 on the Redhawks. Hallenbeck shoots and does not make the foul shot. Carry the rebound. Outlet to Keaton. Keaton ahead to Ben Lowe. Lowe to Freeman. Freeman stepped on the baseline, and we're going back the other way. Eckler inbounds to Zafran. Zafran gets away. Gives it to Sloan Anderson. Sloan Anderson goes through a little scoop shot, no good. Hallenbeck to rebound. Hallenbeck put back is good. Adam Hallenbeck making his presence known on the post. And suddenly that lead is cut back to six as Mohawk is on the 4-0 run here. Carey. Turnaround hook shot is good. Well defended, but Karsten, who now has 10 points, is able to make it happen. Zafran now. Up ahead to Torsten, to Fink, to Hallenbeck. Lays it up and in. So that's three unanswered field goals by Adam Hallenbeck. And the lead is now six. And the ball is knocked loose. Zafran goes strong. Well defended, though. Fink now. Jumper partially blocked. Zafran gets the rebound. Karsten swats up that putback. So it'll still be Mohawk basketball with 24 to shoot. Zafran to Eckler. Eckler now. Tries to go down low to Torsten. Out of bounds. Still Mohawk basketball, 19 to shoot. 2:29 to go in the third quarter. Zafran out to Eckler. Ian to Fink. To Zafran. Zafran, pull-up jumper. Does not go. Low the rebound. Quick outlet to Spencer. Spencer now. Runs right side to Warren. To Freeman. Three. Good! Miles Freeman knocking down the tray. And the lead's back up to nine. 2 minutes to go in the third quarter. Zafran ahead to Fink. Fink to Torsten in a high post. Sloan Anderson trying to move through, trying to worm his way through. Carey partially blocks it. Eckler gets it back and puts it up and in somehow. Not sure how Eckler made that shot, but he did. 40-33. Spencer. Now cross court to Freeman. Miles. Running jumper through the lane is no good. And it goes off of Eckler, so Frontier will keep it with a fresh shot clock. Hebert in, Fink out for Mohawk. And also coming into the game is Ryan Olmstead. Freeman will sit, as will Ben Lowe. And also in there is Jared Muzica. Warren lobs it out to Olmstead, to J-Muse, Muzica now, cross court to Warren, or Spencer, Warren, actually Spencer, no, it's Keaton Warren, excuse me, for three. Knocks it down, the lead's back up to 10, 1:20 to go in the third. Zafran to Torsten. Torsten tried to lob it over to Hallenbeck, and it was tipped out of bounds, I believe. Yep, and Mohawk will keep it. With 19 to shoot. Zafran lobs it in. It's stolen by Keaton temporarily, though, as it could not control it. Almost took it away from Eckler, but Mohawk will inbound. 17 to shoot. 107 on the third quarter game clock. Jacob Meyer checking into the game, seeing his first minutes, and Karsten Carey will sit down with his 10 points. Zafran now. Mohawk's got to move. Hebert now. Hebert tries to drive left side, shut off. A 3-second violation is called on Hallenbeck. And we're going back the other way. 57.4 seconds to go in the third quarter. Gilmore in, Warren out. Muzica throws it in to Gilmore. Gilmore will run the point with Keaton on the bench. Outside to Spencer, to Olmstead, to Gilmore. Gilmore for three, good! That's his shot. And suddenly it's a 13-point lead. 40 seconds left in the third. Hebert, Zaffron in the corner. And a jumper from the side by Graves is no good. And a travel as Eckler tried to come down with the ball and ended up traveling as he was falling to the floor. Let's give the ref a little look on the way back up. Did not agree with that. Coach is giving a little what for to the referee. Now Gilmore with a travel. Actually, it was a double dribble, I believe. So 24.2 seconds. Mohawk is sending the ball back the other way. Trailing by 13. So it was a two-point deficit at the half. Is now a 13-point deficit for the Warriors. Zaffron, right side to Hebert. 14 seconds left. Shot clock is off. Hebert in the corner to Graves. Back to Hebert. To Zaffron. Zaffron traveled. As he was trying to get the pass over to Eckler. And Zaffron will check out and Fink will check in. And also coming back into the game is Pratt for Torsten Sloan Anderson. 5.6 seconds left. Gilmore now brings it up. Gilmore to Meyer. Meyer turnaround hook at the buzzer. No good. And that will end the third quarter. We've played three quarters in South Deerfield. The end of three. Frontier 46, Mohawk 33. This is Red Hawk Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television. Fourth quarter upcoming for the seven seniors on the Frontier Red Hawks. It'll be the final quarter they play in regular season high school basketball on this floor. Congratulations to Keaton Warren, Kyle Spencer, Ben Lowe, Ryan Olmsted, Miles Freeman, Trevor Gilmore, and Luke Parsons on great careers for the Red Hawks. They're 8 minutes away from a convincing victory over a longtime rival, the Mohawk Warriors. And the Warriors will inbound in front of us. This is Ian Eckler. We'll inbound it for the Warriors. Into Fink. Fink in the corner to Graves. Back to Fink. To Hebert. Hebert will take a three. Front of the iron, no good. And Jake Meyer the rebound. Outlet to Listowski into the game for Frontier. Ben. To Parsons tried to feed Meyer on the baseline. Stolen back by Mohawk. Hebert. Top of the key. Left side to Fink. Fink into Pratt. Loses control. And the Frontier Redhawks steal it back. Listowski ahead. And a three-pointer by Jared Muzica is good. So Jared in the scorebook. Hebert now ahead to a waiting Bruin Pratt who pops it from the baseline. 49-35, Frontier by 14. Parsons now. A little runner in the, a little running pass in the lane to Listowski, who was breaking, lays it up and in. Hebert to Fink. Oh, they got a foul as Muzica made some contact with Fink as Fink was passing it. We did not get into the bonus in the first half in terms of fouls. We may not in this half, depending on what happens. That's the first foul on Muzica. Fourth on the Red Hawks. Only one foul on the teams for the Mohawk Warriors. It's been a very clean game so far. Fink now. Feeds the paint. And laying it up and in I believe, was Eckler. Graves now to Torsten Sloan Anderson. Torsten now. It's Eckler. Torsten now, it'll give and go. And foul on the floor. Zaffron back in there, and Fink will take a seat. Zaffron's been out there pretty much the entire game, except for those couple of minutes there. Foul is on Gilmore, his third, team's fifth. Sloan Anderson trying to work on the baseline and runs it off. A shot up, no good. Put back by Eckler is no good, but he gets fouled. And one more, and we are, in fact, into the bonus for Frontier. Eckler is going to get two shots as he was hacked in the act of shooting. Eckler's first shot is good. Tonight's game being brought to you in part, as always, by the Holiday of Jesus Parish in South Deerfield, a Catholic parish, a national Catholic parish. South Deerfield Polish Club, proud supporters of Red Hawk basketball, and by attorney Daniel F. Graves of Deerfield. Eckler makes them both, 51-39. That lead is now 12. Wostoski, spin move in the lane, had to weave his way through and drew the foul. Let's see who they get. Should be on Torsten Sloan Anderson, I believe. Now they get a line change coming up, and these look like pretty much all seniors getting ready to check in. That's two on Torsten. So Listowski's first shot does not go. And a whole mess of seniors coming in now. Gilmore, Warren, Lowe. Ryan Olmstead's in there as well. And getting ready to check in for the shooter is Miles Freeman. Listowski's second shot does not go. So Miles will wait a couple of minutes to get back in. Next stoppage. Zaffron now at the circle. Zaffron to Hebert. Hebert, left side to Eckler. Back to Hebert. To Zaffron. Right elbow to Graves. Now Torsten. Trying to maneuver, can't. Back to Zaffron to Graves. Four to shoot. Zaffron trying to work. And they got the shot off at the buzzer for three by Chris Graves. Nicely done by the Mohawk Warriors to get that shot off, much less to score. Gilmore now. Back out to Warren. Keaton to Gilmore on the left elbow. To Ben Lowe. Ben Lowe tries to drive through, running. One-hander in the lane is good by Ben. And he's having quite a performance. 15 points by my count in this game. Torsten. A running scoop shot and goes. Wow. That was unusual, but it definitely went. 53-44, 4:47 to go in the game. We're not done yet. Keaton Warren now. In the middle of Listowski. Ben. To Gilmore. Gilmore jumper is good. Timeout on the floor. We'll take the break. 4:32 to go in the game. On the scoreboard, Frontier 55, Mohawk 44. This is Red Hawk Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television.
Frontier's very own drummer of the century, Zach
Very good. A little drum solo in between Keith Moon is in the house. Yes, indeed. 11-point lead for Frontier. 4:30 to go in the game. Dan Zaffran. Right side to Eckler. Eckler to Torsten. Sloan Anderson in the paint. Turnaround jumper is good. Double coverage. 55-46. Warren now. Up ahead to Miles, to Lowe, to Gilmore. All seniors out there right now except for Olmstead. I'm sorry. All seniors out there. Olmstead is a senior. Ben Lowe puts back the rebound. My guess is these seniors will finish, if not this rest of this game, probably darn close to it. Sloan Anderson. Back to Graves. Eckler for three. Yes. Ian Eckler's had quite a second half here. 57-49. The lead is now back to eight. Warren, left side to Gilmore. Gilmore to Lowe. Lowe for three. Yep. Got the bounce. 60-49. Zaffran drives through, running one-hander is no good. Ball tipped back to Graves. Graves' jumper is no good. Lowe with the rebound. Up ahead to Olmstead. Olmstead to Lowe, to Keaton. 3 minutes left. Right side of Lowe. Lowe feeds the paint to Freeman. Freeman gets hacked on the way up. It's going to be on Eckler. I'm not sure Freeman even thought he had a prayer making that shot, but he did get the fouls and gets the foul shots. 2:55 to go in the game. 60-49. Frontier by 11. Freeman. First shot is good. He'll get one more. Johnny Herbert back in. Graves out. Freeman's second shot is good. Makes them both. 62-49. 3 minutes to go. Hebert, left side to Graves. Graves tried to feed the paint to Eckler. Can't quite handle it. Stolen back by Olmstead. Over to Gilmore. Gilmore left side to Warren. Warren, no look pass back out to Gilmore. Gilmore for three. No good. Nice put back, though, by Miles Freeman on the trailer. Looks like that leads back up to 15. Zaffran. Tries to lob it into Torsten over his head, although it was tipped by a Frontier player. Two more seniors back into the game. Kyle Spencer and Luke Parsons. Gilmore and Olmstead sit down. I'm pretty sure you'll see them again, but you'll see mostly seniors the rest of the way. Zaffran inbounds to Torsten. Jumper from the corner for three is good. A big man likes to shoot that three when he can. 64-52. Warren now brings it up. Dishes to Spencer. Spencer to Lowe through his hands. Lowe gets it back. Over to Warren. Warren scoops it over. Ends up in the corner in Lowe's hands. Keaton cross court to Spencer. Spencer will take the three. Nope. Rebound pulled down by Mohawk. Graves to Zaffran. Zaffran spins it back to Herbert. Over to Eckler. Eckler. Pass to Torsten on the baseline. Sloan Anderson trying to go up. He does. Count it and one. Torsten Sloan Anderson missed the first part of the season because of an ankle injury. And he will make a foul shot when we return. 1:29 to go in the game. Frontier by 10. Red Hawk 64. And Warriors 54. This is Red Hawk Basketball on Frontier Community Access Television.
Yeah.
Minute and a half to go on this one, 129 to be exact. And Thurston Sloan Anderson can make this a 9-point deficit with this foul shot. Thurston now. And he makes it. Converts the 3-point play. 64-55, 129 to go. Now Mohawk puts on the press, but it's knocked out of bounds off Mohawk, and the Redhawks will keep it. Low. Inbounds to Keaton Warren. Keaton Warren loses control, but got bumped. And Zaffron says, are you really going to call that? And they are. It'll be a possession foul, though. We're not near the bonus yet. It's 2-1, Dan. Inbounds to Keaton Warren. Warren gets fouled again. This time by Graves. They're trying to rack up fouls so we get into a shooting situation. Keep some time on this clock. Low. Looking for an inbound. Gets to Warren. Warren up ahead. Jumper is no good. Tipped around. Pulled down by Mohawk. Zaffron brings it up. Zaffron, crazy scoop shot. Ran right into Miles Freeman, and Danny Zaffron will go to the line with 106 to go in this game. Zaffron's first one is no good. They'll get one more. Tonight's game being brought to you by the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club. Proud supporters of Red Hawk basketball. Zaffron makes the second. And the inbound pass is stolen. Eckler, turn around, a hook, doesn't go. Out of bounds, still Mohawk basketball. 64-56, the lead is 8. Mohawk can convert here quick. This could get interesting down the stretch. Zaffron inbounds. And Thurston takes a three, no good. Freeman the rebound. Freeman to Keaton Warren, loses control of it, gets fouled. And still not into the bonus though. 50.6 seconds left. And low to inbound. Low to inbounds to Warren. Keaton. To Ben. Ben lays it up and in. 41 seconds left. 10-point lead. Eckler for three. Doesn't go. Parsons the rebound. Now a steal by Thurston. Out of bounds. Stays with the Redhawks. And this one is all but over. 32.3 seconds left. 10-point lead. Not really any chance for Mohawk, I don't think, to come back from that kind of a deficit. Low heaves it down court, stolen back by Zaffron though. Zaffron to Thurston, kicks it over to Graves. Three-pointer misses everything. And Freeman brings it up. Dribbling through, dribbled it off his foot though. And Mohawk will keep it. Oh, they try to throw it back. It's knocked loose, Graves gets it back. Graves will go through uncontested, lays it up, no! Hebert the rebound, the put back, and he gets hacked. And Johnny Hebert will go to the line with a chance for two foul shots with 9.2 seconds left in the game. Also want to thank our other sponsors tonight, Attorney Daniel Graves of Deerfield, and the Holy Name of Jesus Parish, a South Deerfield Catholic parish, national one. First shot by Hebert's good. You'll get one more. Hebert second, spins out, low the rebound. Low, lobs it over to Spencer, who can't hang on to it. So Mohawk will get it back. Eckler over to Thurston. Three-pointer, spins out, no good. Parsons gets the rebound, and that will do it. Final score from South Deerfield, the Frontier Redhawks 66, the Mohawk Warriors 57. We'll come back and wrap it up on Senior Night on Frontier Community Access Television. You ready? Hey! Yo! Are you ready? All right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. So the Frontier Redhawks wrap up Senior Night in style. Their final home game of the regular season as they defeat the Mohawk Warriors 66 to 57, rather. Lots of scoring on the Frontier side of the ball. Let's run it down for you. Keaton Warren had 5 points. Ben Lowe at 21 in this game tonight. 9 for Ben Listowski, 3 for Jeremy Zika, 7 for Miles Freeman, 8 for Trevor Gilmore, and 10 for Karsten Carey. For the Mohawk Warriors, Torsten Sloan Anderson, 16 points. Ian Eckler, 11. 9 for Dan Zaffron, 6 for Adam Hallenbeck. He had 4 for Chris Graves, 4 for Bruin Pratt, 3 for Matt Fink, 2 for Caleb Fitzgerald, and a single foul shot for Johnny Herbert. So with that win, Frontier rolls to 8-11 on the season, 8-7 in the Hampshire League. Mohawk falls to 4-13, 3-10 in the Hampshire League. Congratulations to all the Frontier seniors graduating this year and playing their final home games. Keaton Warren, Kyle Spencer, Ben Lowe, Ryan Olmsted, Miles Freeman, Trevor Gilmore, and Luke Parsons. That'll do it for our coverage from Senior Night, Goodnow Gymnasium. I want to thank Alec Echo, our camera person, and the executive producer of high school basketball, Frontier Community Access Television, Kevin Murphy. I'm Chris Collins, the final score for the final time. Frontier Redhawks 66, Mohawk Warriors 57. So long. Goodnow Gymnasium on Redhawk Basketball.